eradicated its goat population, but there are still about 100,000 goats on other islands. The research station is trying to get around the rat problem by hatching the tortoise eggs in captivity and only releasing them when they're big enough to defend themselves. Tortoises are one of the oldest animals on the planet. They've survived almost 200 million years by making small...